This interior is probably like new. I mean, I would say it's almost perfect. Just watch this video and you'll notice everything from the seat buckle to what holds the buckle down. Everything is new. Just beautifully done here. All of these trim pieces are new. All these rubber pieces are new. These had plastic over them when I got it and I took the plastic off. The paint job was very well done. Every nook, every cranny. All of these bolts. I mean, they must have took these doors off for sure to get in here. I think this is a factory AC car, but they took off the compressor, according to this right here. This whole carpet is brand new. You could tell. I'm talking everything. Here, this is brand new. All these screws are new. This is mint condition. I mean, the headliner is like brand new. Everything in the back. This car is just, the lady spent a ton of money trying to get this car to this point. And if you were to build one, you'd have a very hard time building one for under what we're asking for this one. This rubber's all new. These screws, even in here, you could tell that's all new. Look at this seat. The seat buckles, everything. That's a brake light. So that brake light right there, I don't know why, it just came on and I couldn't take it off anymore. I had the e-brake down, I think it got kind of stuck, the light on. So ignore it, it's not a check engine or anything. They didn't have that back in the day. Windshield wipers. I only say that because a lot of you guys will confuse it for a check engine light. Okay, test drive time. Remember, that's a brake light because the e-brake light got stuck, but ignore that, okay? So I've been stuck in this traffic for, well, since I turned the camera off, which was about 10 minutes. We're not overheating, nothing's changed. That's still just the brake light, okay? And we're cruising, we're almost back to the shop. Thank you.